twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's Us Dot.
And Holly.
And we back again with another video. Today we got Juice WRLD Righteous official video. Link to this video in the description box.
Down below.
Shout out to the gang, man. Rest in peace, Juice WRLD, man. You feel me?
Crazy that they got the plane right here. No, I say official video.
Oh, okay.
It's crazy that they got the plane right there and then, you know, that shit happened with the plane.
Right, it's kind of like we up here with him or something, you know?
Yeah.
It's like we above the clouds.
Oh, no, I was talking about that shit.
That happened. Yeah. That's originally what I was saying before the video come in. But then
right,
I ain't know that.
Yeah. I ain't know that that's what you were saying.
Damn, I ain't never getting on no plane. You did. Ain't never been on one, ain't never getting on one. I'm just saying, I might get on one again.
Hello?
When he said the truth is hard to digest, I felt that because it's like the fact that he really gone, it's kind of hard to digest that.
I feel that because like, don't believe it.
I don't believe it. And then seeing this video, it kind of like damn, like is he really still here or is he gone? Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Even knowing that, you know, he's gone. Like, but it's like, damn, the truth is hard to digest.
Yeah. I feel that. Just so I'm feeling righteous. Yeah. I know that the truth is hard to digest. Yeah. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Yeah. Cody running over on my nightstand.
I felt that. Cody running over on my nightstand. That was like righteous. That was a righteous vibe. Like, you feel me? Like some, your cup running over. You feel me?
Oh,
that was righteous. I felt
that. Did y'all catch that?
Yeah. In my right hand. Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Feel this shit go hard, man.
I like this video too.
Yeah,
it's kind of like a memory video, you know.
Damn, because
was that Thug he was shaking hands with on stage? He was like, it was a little bit farther back. I don't know if you want to go all the way back. You can, but it was kind of somebody hand he was shaking with. It's like it's giving us a chance to just get a quick glimpse of him in like different moments on this tour bus. At his show, walking like, was that his girl, you know? Like, walking with his girls, like, them just, like, all, like, very small things. We get to see such a small part of it, but you know.
It give me chills, man. Yeah, that's up. When it's my time, I know, you feel me? It's like he knew, like, you feel me? Or he was just talking this shit. It's like, damn, it's so crazy.
Damn.
When it's my time, I'll know. Never seen the hell so cold. Yeah, we'll make it
Yeah. I know that the truth is hard to digest. Yeah. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Yeah. Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet felt there. Over time, hearts over ice. I'm in too deep.
Hey.
Crowd surfing on the air. Yo, cold as hell, it just went anime on their ass. Yeah. Like, you feel me? He jumped into the crowd and, like, it transformed. That shit, hey.
I like the messages.
I like it too. This is a hard ass song. I feel like this, like, number one. Like, you feel me?
Yeah.
This, like, number one potential. Like, this it got that vibe.
This definitely going on my playlist.
Yeah. This is righteous for real.
Demons under. I know that the truth is hard to digest. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage.
It's like Dragon Ball Z.
The size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Over time, hearts over ice.
That's what the Kamehameha way.
Kamehameha.
For the world, blow my. What'd he say? Nothing.
Wait, wasn't that supposed to go like that? Oh, he was probably vlogging.
Damn, Juice, why you have to go, man? For real.
That just made me sad, low key.
Yeah, it did. It's like, I want to cry a little bit.
Yeah, that's kind of how I feel, too.
Roll up the big beezy for this one, man. Damn, man. Rest in peace, Juice WRLD.
My anxiety, the size of a planet. I felt that.
Yeah, I felt that too. Crazy, I didn't even used to know what anxiety was at a point in time. Like,
yeah, I used to tell him I had anxiety all the time. He used to be like, bitch, suck it up. Like, get it together. Why are you trying?
Yeah, I ain't used to get it.
He used to be so evil. No, I'm just playing. Yeah, but he didn't get it.
Shit, real. Yeah, man, everybody, man, if you're dealing with, you know what I'm saying, stress, anxiety, anything, man, just talk to somebody, man. Talk about it. Try to vent. Get it out.
Talk to us. Okay.
Yeah. We
watch
live.
Watch our reaction.
We go live all the time. Drop a comment. You feel me? Anything. You know what I'm saying? Anything that take you out of that mode, do it. You hear me? Except for the, you know.
The negative shit. Yeah. You know, all positive vibes. Let that positivity flow through your system, okay?
Yeah.
And if you need a dose of it, you got what you need right over here. You feel me?
It's Holly and S Dot, you feel me? Follow us on social media.
Holly X S Dot.
It's all up there, you feel me? We out.